we move on. From Telugu, we move on to Karnataka. In Karnataka, the Navavarsha, the new year, is celebrated and it's called as Yugadi. We take you to the state of Karnataka, the land of splendor, the land of sanctity. This dance drama is performed to you by the Karnataka Sangha, Abu Dhabi.
This is the way we greet each other during the auspicious day of Yugadi in our very own Karnataka.
Yugadi marks the beginning of Hindu lunar calendar. On Yugadi day, people wake up at the break of dawn and take a dead bath, after which they decorate the entrance of their house with fresh mango leaves, as it signifies good crop and general well-being.
Yugadi celebration is never complete without Bevu Bella and raw mango pieces. Bevu for its bitterness signifies sadness. Jamri for its sweetness signifies happiness. Unripe mango for its starchiness signifies surprise.
It is one of the most auspicious days for Kannadigas. It is the day when mantras are chanted and predictions are made for the new year. Traditionally, the Panchanga Shravan was done at town and temple squares.
Let us all put our hands together to usher in the wishful treat that is in store for us today.
Hello, beautiful, sweet, beautiful, 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 Yeah.